whiskey, but Montana drank some of it like three nights ago at a party, and he did throw up. He did. The next day. He threw up the next day. So, I usually come up here and talk about Sasha's throw up stories.
I'm surprised.
Are you surprised?
I am. Yeah.
I got a lot closer with Evan over the week.
Actually, last time I was home, my parents live in Bedford, New Hampshire. And last time I was there, I had too much Evan, and I was throwing up in their bathroom. So bottom line, if you're looking to not throw up tonight, don't drink Evan Williams. But this is one for him. This is called Evan. I forgot my grandmother's here. I'm sorry, Grandma.
Too late. Too late.
We're gonna go back and start this night over. Good enough.
Good enough.
Good enough. Speaking of good enough, we have a new live record out called Good Enough. If you are interested, it is over there, and it is $8, I believe. All right.
Record or CD?
Yeah.
Sasha Dubick, everybody.